Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Strider! Well, last left off, we had destroyed some kind of weird robot thing, and we destroyed a giant mech, and then we jumped into this guy's laboratory. Oh god. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought that did. And then we jumped into a laboratory, and now we are trying to get through the laboratory. Interesting decision. Someone decided to do that. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Oh god. Alright. Not a big fan of this idea. I guess I'm not a big fan because I wasn't ready for it. Wasn't ready! Oh, right. I gotta change to yellow! Fireblade! Oh yeah, we unlocked a Fireblade. For those of you who weren't here last time, we can now do Fire Blasts or Fire Attacks. Fire-based attacks? Sure, some of that nature. Basically, we can hurt people a lot. And then they don't like it. And they have to just deal with it. Because I don't give a fuck. I did not hurt myself at all. Ooh, doggies. Am I supposed to go down there? I'm going down there. Oh, no, I'm not. Never mind. Oh, my god. Oh, my god. Doing pull-ups while I wait for this thing to go through. That did not go as I planned it. Yeah, so I really hate... This is my number one thing, but I don't know why they keep putting it in fucking platformers all the time. Oh my god. So good. I hate puzzle. I hate waiting platforms. Waiting platforms are by far one of the most cancerous, worst like ideas to ever grace platforming games. They're not fun. They're mostly just a bother to deal with, and I hate them. I hate them all. Okay. Is your test program? Really? This is your idea of testing? Test program complete. Processing data. Oh. Wow. Another test. Do it. What you got this time? Oh, god. Chim chim. Ah. Shield guys. Oh yeah, I can just bust through those. As long as they aren't digital shields. Alright. Is that what you wanted? Let's go to the next one. I bet it's gonna be just as fun. Alright. Ugh. So much waiting. Who are these guys you're dropping in? Oh, you're dropping in like the infected guys. Well, good thing fire does the same amount of damage as all the things do. Oh my, I forgot my range increases when I do that. Oh, right. I got like, apparently I killed a certain amount of people without getting hit, which is why I got the untouchable. All right, next one. Bam. What's your final test gonna be? Or is this your final test? No. One more test. So, oh. Oh, this was a mistake. Oh god. What? Was that the point? You're just trying to get data? I like how you're testing in the middle of all this. What the fuck? What the fuck is that thing? I have never experienced that in my entire life. Oh my god, those guys take a lot of hits. Oh god, another one of these. Oh. Okay. I'll probably always remain forever. Wait, where'd you just send me? Who the hell are you? Queen Mother of the West? You didn't really believe the winds would allow you to survive.
Repeated attempts bore no fruit.
Lord Mayo have ordered your execution. But you will pay for the death of my students.
Okay. Ah, I get it. That's a really boring boss fight. Whoa, what happened? Oh my god, what just happened? Seriously, why did I get aced like that? I'm actually... Oh my god, I'm about to die. I already fucked this up. Oh, this is where I get Panther, I guess. Wait, they're within you? Okay. Oh god. Ah, okay. Now I know what I'm supposed to do. I fucked up twice, but now I know. Alright, so you just hit the red things back at her. I wasn't too sure. I thought I swiped those at her. I don't know. Oh god. Okay, could you stop being like a crazy bitch? Really? Wait, what? We're doing this again? Okay. Where am I? Wait. Why can't I hit these back? Wait, why can't...
When you change mechanics in the middle of a boss fight, you need to be very careful about when you do it. Specifically, you need to tell people that the boss fight mechanics have changed. Otherwise, people will not understand exactly why they aren't able to do something.
Oh no, that was my fault. Only red can bounce back the red. I see where my mistake was. Interesting. Oh, come on. Stop. Okay. Okay. Hey. My god. Oh my god! Like, fuck you, bitch! This is insane! You, like, your fucking red to purple ratio is out of control. Also, like, you move the red at such a crawling pace. It's ridiculous. And you're doing this wind thing at the same time? Like, ugh. God, what cancer. Ow, how did that... I mean, that was my fault for getting, like, aced so many times. But, I mean, I got by this fucking panther. Come on. Let's go. Oh, God. Nope, you cannot bounce us back. Oh, come on! Oh, must be fucking nice when you don't have to goddamn, what's it called? Okay. There we go. God. Whoa! Not dealing with the panther today. Are you serious? You're gonna do this again? Okay. Wait, what? Come on. Ah. Nope. Nope. Oh. Oh, there we go. All right. There we go. Got it. Yeah, whatever. Give me the panther. Nice. Option B. Terra portal. Robot panther. Sure, why not? Let's see what this bad boy can do. What? Can I just walk across the air? What? Airwalk? Air Jordans? Panther Jordans? Air Panther? Alright, well, let's keep going then. No time to dilly-dally here. I've got lots of stuff to do. Oh. Did that wrong. Ah, okay. That is just trying to show me. I don't need that. Because I am Strider! Alright. Oh! Oh, did I miss something cool down there? Nothing too cool. Okay. There's an upgrade over there? Andrew, how did you miss an upgrade? Oh my god, Andrew, how did you miss an upgrade? Andrew, how do you not know how to do the fucking laser puzzles? Oh my god, why do you drop in a trajectory so fucking fast? Okay. No! Yep. Me. Alright, don't. Oh my god, don't give a shit. Alright, I'm here for. Yeah, whatever. That, and then there we go. Oh my god. Lasers. Oh god. What is going on? I don't want energy. Boo! More health. More health is better. I don't need energy because I never do anything with energy. Literally, ever. Alright. Ooh, buddy, that's not gonna be good. How do I... Oh, there we go. Let's go! What did I just miss over there? Strider Ouga? Strider rank A, primary weapon twin cypher. Okay. I mean, I don't know what that means. Is that something different? Interesting. Well, now I want to go all the way back down there and try to get through that side door, because I think I can. Maybe I can't. I don't know. This is the way? Okay, so I'm supposed to go up. Yeah, and then through that panther thing. Okay, I'll trust you. Oh, God. Let's go. Boop. Oh, boop. Excuse me, coming through. Don't need to climb on the ceiling for that. I'm just a man with a sword and panther run. Pretty cool, actually. Pretty cool. I wish I had a panther that could fly through the air and I could ride on it on its back with a sword and an LED scarf. All right. None of that today. Where am I going? I am going down. Baby, are you down, 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 down? Is there anything up here? You always want to be careful and check, you know? Never know what could be on the other side. Never know how long this could be either. How long is this? Oh boy. How did I go up? Huh. Weird. Guess we'll figure out that mystery later on. Oh, hello there. Please don't shoot me. Where am I? Oh, hello. Ow. Oopsie-daisies. Alright, so that thing's dead. Oh, there's another one. There's a lot of you guys. Oh, that's the right way to go, because I can't actually do that. That was weird. Oh, that was not as weird. That was my own shortcomings as a ninja. Alright. Let's see here, and oh, I just went the fast way around. I just let, or the long, the slow way around. Sorry, not the fast way. I took the slow way around to get over there to get a secret. Maybe I'm a bad person. Oh, that's a laser. Oh, it's a laser that vanishes. That's a laser that stays there forever. Now it's not. What? Ha, bitch. You deal with your stupid shit. Oh God. Oh my God, so many fucking bullets. Stop it. Stop with your bullets. There's too many of them. Alright, let's keep going. Let's see. Where am I supposed to go again? Oh, there's another panther thing. I guess let's take the panther thing. Wow, we really rely on this panther technology all of a sudden. Before, we didn't really need it that much, but now we just need it all the time. Wait, where the hell am I? I'm here? Wait, I got to here, and now all of a sudden, this has a panther thing up here? Where am I supposed to go? Where do you want me to go? Zoom. Not showing me. World map. You need me. I'm here. And you need me over here. To Kazat City. Let's do the panther run again. Get to Kazat City. Kazakh City. Sweet. Back of the city. I'll take that though. Alright. What you got for me, city? Cute. My little scarf changes. Have I been here before? I have. Look at all these things I can do now in Kazakh City because I have all these upgrades. Fancy beast. Going down this way, though. I mean, you guys are just sad. I can block bullets now, bitch. Don't need to, though. Okay. All right, got some concept art. Sweet. You stop. Seriously, don't have time to deal with you right now. Not that way. This way for an upgrade for health! Yes, finally. Health upgrade. Health upgrade I deserved. Oh wait, not this door. This door. What? Stop. Wait. What's this place? Stop. Ah. There's fancy stuff up here, though. What's this? Oh, what's this up here? Oh. Ow. No more. That's it? Is this concept art? That's kind of butts. Kind of serious butts McGee. Alright, any other upgrades we've kind of overlooked? Where do I need to go? No. Zoom out. I need to go that way. Ah, I need to take the flight bird over to there. To go fight. I think it's a contract guy again, right? I think I fight the contract guy again. Right there. How is there an upgrade right there? And what kind of upgrade is it? Well, we will find out very soon. Shut up. Strider. Strider. Can't hate a ninja. Alright. Ninja's cool. Oh, didn't mean to throw kunai, sorry. Where are we going? Keep going down here. Thing down here. Just more fucking concept art. I swear. All this concept. So much air, so much concept. Alright, let's just, wish there was a faster way we could climb. Oh god. Stop. What? Weird. Oh, not this door. This door. That's the door I need to go through. We can't get in there. So, I guess I have to climb the top of this palace. There we go. Excuse me. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Go through that. Ow, this way. We're down. Hello? Down. There we go. That should lead me this way. What's over yonder? It's a Metroidvania. I can explore if I want to. I can get through here now. Oh, it's another panther door. Well, wait. If I... World map. That would bring me to Kazakh outskirts, which I don't think I need to go to yet. We'll go to the outskirts later. But good to know it exists. Okay, well, now that I'm here, this is a checkpoint area, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you'd like to see, go ahead and click subscribe. I'll leave a comment in the comment section below which I'm the worst Strider player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and